One chick, one. Dun 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 dun. There we go. What is up, guys? It's your boy Avilio. Starting the day off right with a little bit of Jack and Daxter. We are 20 hours in. God damn. 56, halfway done. How's everybody doing today? We are live. This is not where we finish, but there we go. 120 orbs. Okay, Rock Village, we're good. Okay. Wait. Okay. 63, 120, 112. Boom. Shaka. Boom. Shaka. No. Da-da. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you. Now we are stopped. Oh. At Boggy Swamp. Let's see, I can do this one good. Oh. Coronavirus. What? What the press a circle?
glass to stop the rats from coming out. We should shoot those big boulders holding the tether.
No.
Step one, stay alive. Step two, think about not doing something like that again.
Yeah.
tethers.
Okay, cool. Wait.
Oh shit.
Ah, oh, you fucking serious? I didn't even fucking get the dude.
Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. For nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farty would smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out? Good. Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.